आपण घेऊ शकतो.
First of all, let me take this opportunity to welcome all of you, all the election commissioners who are the members of the standing committee and the other election commissioners who have so kindly agreed to come and attend this committee. I hope you have been received well and proper accommodation has been provided. Talked to me, he said, we have to find a place for holding this meeting. I said, Bobby, you can do it. The rest of the agenda and the points I will provide by Mr. Srivastava and Parshuram. What to talk, how to talk, and whom to speak, etc., etc. So now I request Parshuram to carry on with the official proceedings of today's standing committee.
Thank you. Despite the air of informality that we have, I will be formal only for the first 1 minute. So, first of all, let me thank Mr. Sarya and his whole team in the Maharashtra State Election Commission and the Maharashtra government for providing us with this excellent hospitality and this arrangement where at our joint request, the CMDs of both and Bharat Electronics have agreed to come and have this meeting with us. And we have some very important attendees participating state election commissioners. And I think Mr. Gautama is on the way, and as soon as he arrives, I'm sure we will be able to join. And that today is centered around issues in which the involvement and, of course, the participation today by both the and that is the reason why we requested Mr. Sarya to kindly host the meeting, with Mumbai having very good connection. And I'm addressing Dr. Das now, is that the gravity and of the issues involved is many of them. And in fact, Mr. Srivastava and I are in the first week, and this is for the information of in the Northeast. And if you recall our meeting in Anundia, where we said it was Northeast initiative, and the initiative of Mr. Srivastava, the initiative is certifying. So development from here. So in a way, seven sisters of Northeast, they are also keenly wanting to get a feedback. But because, and the two major issues are, one of them will be that this is an issue regarding the machines that have been used by the election to transfer them to the SEC. Madhya Pradesh, personally, we are not involved because we are 100% into only multi-post machines, so I don't have much of an decision. If you recall, we had decided that when we meet in Mumbai, we will take a final call on that. So that is also a point which, if by the time Mr. Gautama arrives, then we... I'll request Sunita ji and Shankar ji to kindly also keep notes of the important deliberations for that meeting. I must also say that two secretaries of state election commissions are also here. Shekharji is from the host committee. With that, sir, Sarasat, may I request you to kindly give us the lead in the matter of the M1 machine. Thank you.
6 lakh M1 machine lying with them in different districts, and they are offering it free of cost to all the SECs. So they wanted to know if SECs are keen to take. Now, they will not, after that, they can't be used. Secondly, they told us was, and what we came to know, that most becomes defective, it can't be repaired. There will be non-availability of components because these are all old machines. So those states who are wanting to use VVPAT, if at all, with all the commissioners or at least the president of the association and the secretary of the association, so that this could have been taken further.
They will be given completely on a loan basis, but it will be ownership of it as the ownership of SEC by CEC will be given away, and one has to the transportation to which, in fact, I am waiting for the minutes. As the minutes come, we can get it circulated to all CEC. This is in nutshell. Now only all the SEC perhaps be maintained.
I mean, the parts are not available, and its life is small, means 2021.
It's a life of more than 60,000-65,000
patients. Yes. It's a 4.6 lakh.
They have
to conduct election in 2020 or so.
What does the state will do after those machines? They are dumped there.
Yeah, it's a question.
I mean,
you are getting free scratch.
No, free scratch. Very rightly said. Why did you take this scratch?
There is one issue. There is one security feature which may be missing there. In the pre 2006 machines, like when the machine was used, nobody can know when they were operated, who operated, and all that.
Yeah. That's the important
issue
which
should go.
No.
E2006 Edward
series, they have no
faith.
You cannot also use it.
What is the need? The proverb is also available. But they are not comfortable
with the VV pack.
That is
that. Some of them, as we say, it is 15 years, have showing up problems now, which we have been addressing. Wherever it has come to our notify that they are functional and but there is
supplementary point from that. Is that if anybody is interested, shall I take it that suppose for example state X requires 2000
to be decided and maybe we'll also like to move ahead with the time.
Text of notes related to that can
go through a QAQC document. As per the manufacturer's proposed QAQC document and also ratified by the expert bodies, conduct state
so, in fact, this is a point which we had also started discussing informally. We probably have to discuss it again when the CMD is here from Bangalore. But the point still remains is that now, once that testing is done and the State Election Commission procures, ask you to supply the same model, then those technical parameters and testing regime, it covers this. So that is one part. The second part is about, and look, up till now, are you now saying is that we should go a step further and go this route of having a technical appraisal independent? Because when we bought the machines from you, this point was not said, and when we asked this question, you said no, we are certifying that these are fine, and we went by that. Now, is it the point, a new case now, that for the machines which have not used, have not been used, or shall never be used, or will not be used by the Election Commission of India, in that case, we should have also such parallel arrangements, because this is a...
gone through the process of Election Commission of India and being delivered to us to the field or we took back to the use depending upon their things. Yeah, right. Right, sir. What we are saying is State Election Commission.
This judgment says in the affidavit which is to be given by the candidates now, they are only declaring the assets and liabilities of self and the associate, the independents. That means spouse and children, dependent children. Now the Supreme Court has said that they have to add the sources of income. Now we want to adopt it.
What I am trying to say is that, while the machines which are meant for PC,
regular budget again, but we have made provisions.
Because in this financial year, we will have one.
He has one in February.
Agenda is in front of you. There are two important items in this. The first one is about the introduction, and the second one is about the supply of machine IL and BEL and the implications in the light of the letter written by the Election Commission. There is a central government, there is a state government. Constitutionally, there is an ECI and there is a SEC. Now, How can we start working at cross purpose? And if
the election, I had the discussion with all the election commissioners, central election commissioners, on this issue. And at this point of time, as you are aware, we have gone ahead with design and proving of M3 version of EVM and M3 version of VVPAT. Offering M3 version parallelly to state election commission. So that was their doubt. So recently again I met them and I have in writing given a letter that we need permission. So Mr. Sudeep Jain has taken it up on file. And deputy election exported some of them to different countries. So what they are saying now is there must be difference in look and feel of the machine between what we supply to one election commission to other election commission, be it Central Election Commission.
And obviously, we will take care that the there are provisions that, apart from administrative measures, that they cannot.
But is that this we are barred, and what is that we are barring it? It is, as the chairman already said, it is single country, single election system, single staff. And why should we have doubt in mind of people who are trained for one particular way of casting vote? They should have a doubt again. Why should it happen?
Sir, actually, as far as election and M3, they wanted to have one poll conducted on M3 and then subsequently clear M3 with a different look and color to state election. So at this point of time, they are not including M3 right now in their clearance, but up to M2 they are clear.
But this is understanding is there, okay, once after one selection,
which means it is with ECI essentially. Policy is with ECI only.
So sir, I'll put the other way, sir. Because election commission now wants when the
they don't get clearance.
Sir,
they will go to Supreme Court and
they don't go to that level. They are going to clear. Okay. They are going to clear. But at this point of time, M3 is going to be rolled out for the first time. For two.
Are you our user?
Are you sir?
Sir, my brother, show me now.
हाँ सर थैंक यू सर.